These are slippery jacks that we collected from under the pine trees.
Okay, and what makes them slippery jacks? Because they're yellow underneath?
No, it makes them, this is slippery, see?
Yep.
That's why it's
called. But it's yellow?
Yeah, it's like a yellow sponge.
And there's no spots on it?
No. And they dry really nicely, so slice them up and dry them, and they're better than potato crisps.
Okay.
But they do swell.
Excellent.
Yeah, they're really good.